online English speaking. Online English speaking. Use of as. Today I will teach you. Use of as. Online English speaking. As good as gold. As good as gold. Soon jaste kharo. As green as grass, ghas jasto hariyo. As hard as flint, patthar jastai kathor. As light as cotton, kapas jastai haluko. As red as a rose, gulab jasto rato. As sweet as honey, maha jasto gulio. As white as snow, barf jastai seto. As son as father, bua jastai chora. You can eat fruits as much as you like. You can eat fruits as much as you like. Tapailai jati man lagcha, teti phal khaye huncha. तपाईलाई जति मन लाग्छ त्यति फल खाए हुन्छ. You can eat fruits as much as you like. You can stay here as long as you like. You can stay here as long as you like. जब सम्म चाहनु हुन्छ तपाई यहाँ बस्नु सक्नु हुन्छ. तपाई लामो समय सम्म यहाँ बस्नु सक्नु हुन्छ. You can stay here as long as you like.
I shall help you as far as possible. I shall help you. As far as possible, जहाँ सम्म हुन्छ तपाईको मदत गर्ने प्रयास गर्छु. I shall help you as far as possible. जहाँ सम्म सम्भव हुन्छ तपाईको मदत अवश्य गर्ने छु. I shall help you as far as possible. I shall help you as far as possible.
You can have either milk tea or black tea. You can have either milk tea or black tea. Tapai dudh chia ya kalo chia linu saknu huncha. Ya tapai dudh chia linus ya kalo chia linus. You can have either milk tea or black tea. You can have इधर मिल्क टी और ब्लैक टी. या तपाई दूध चिया लिनुस या कालो चिया लिनुस. यू कैन हैव इधर मिल्क टी और ब्लैक टी. इधर यू और योर ब्रदर कैन गो विद मी. Either you or your brother can go with me. या तपाई को भाई मेरो साथ मा जाने सक्छ. अर्थात दुई जना मध्ये मा एक जना मात्र मेरो साथ मा हिन्ने सक्छ. तपाई या तपाई को भाई. Either you or your brother can go with me. Either you or your brother can go with me. Either Shyam or Ganesh can play this match. Either Shyam or Ganesh can play this match. यो मैचलाई या श्यामले खेल्ने सक्छ या गणेशले खेल्ने सक्छ या श्याम या गणेश यो मैचलाई खेल्ने सक्छ दुईजना मध्येमा गणेश या श्याम मध्येमा एकजनाले मात्र यो म्याच खेल्ने सक्छ Either Shyam or Ganesh can play this match. Either Shyam or Ganesh can play this match.
Neither you nor your brother was there yesterday. Neither you nor your brother was there yesterday. हिजो त्यहाँ न तपाईँ हुनुहुन्थ्यो न तपाईँको भाइ हिजो त्यहाँ तपाईँ पनि हुनुहुन्थेन र तपाईँको भाइ पनि हुनुहुन्थेन दुईजना मध्येमा कोही पनि थिएन Neither you nor your brother was there yesterday. Neither you nor your brother was there yesterday. हिजोको बेला यहाँ तपाईँ पनि हुनुहुन्थेन र तपाईँको भाइ पनि थिएन Either do or die, करो या मरो Either do or die, गर्नु या मर्नुस् Either do or die, करो या मरो Either do or die. I don't know whether Ram will play this match or not. I don't know whether Ram will play this match or not. मलाई थाहा छैन कि राम यो म्याचलाई खेल्छ या खेल्दैन मलाई थाहा छैन कि रामले यो म्याचलाई खेल्छ या खेल्दैन आई डोन्ट नो वेदर राम विल प्ले दिस म्याच अर नट आई डोन्ट नो वेदर राम विल प्ले दिस म्याच अर नट मलाई थाहा छैन राम यो म्याच खेल्छ या खेल्दैन I don't know whether he will come here or not. I don't know whether he will come here or not. मलाई थाहा छैन कि ऊ यहाँ आउँछ या आउँदैन मलाई थाहा छैन कि ऊ यहाँ आउँछ या आउँदैन I don't know whether he will come here or not. I don't know whether he will come here or not. उ आउँछ कि आउँदैन मलाई थाहा छैन. I don't know whether he will help me or not. I don't know whether he will help me or not. मलाई थाहा छैन कि उसले मेरो मदत गर्छ या गर्दैन मलाई थाहा छैन कि उसले मेरो मदत गर्ला या नगर्ला गर्छ या गर्दैन मलाई थाहा छैन I don't know whether he will help me or not. I don't know whether he will help me or not. मलाई थाहा छैन कि उसले मेरो मदत गर्छ या गर्दैन I don't know whether he will help me or not. I don't know whether he will tell a lie or not. I don't know whether he will tell a lie or not. मला था छैन कि उसले झूठ बोल छ या बोल देन। उसले झूठ बोल छ या बोल देन यो मलाई था छैन। I don't know whether he will tell a lie or not. उसले झूठ बोल छ या बोल देन मलाई था छैन। I don't know whether he will tell a lie or not. I don't know whether he will tell a lie or not. Thanks for watching this video.